Welcome to another episode of Life of a Snapchatter. And today I'm going to show you how you can save virtually anything on Snapchat, pictures, videos, even stories of your favorite Snapchatter without breaking any of Snapchat's rules. And I'm also going to show you how you can create speakers for your mobile phone with just things you can find around the house. You're on Snapchat and you just saw the most amazing story. Let's just say Nick Jonas story. And you want to save it, but you can't because Snapchat won't let you save other people's story. Here's how you do it. Go to your app store or wherever you find your app. This is the Google Play Store. And type in screen recorder. And you're going to be shown all these apps, and it's free. Most of them are free, of course. I use Rec, and I've already downloaded it. I'm going to open it up, and you can record it with audio, or you don't. I'm just going to hit record, and it has a timer that it's going to start recording in 7 seconds. So I'm going to get ready. I should have found this first. Where's Nick Jonas? Right there. So it's recording everything on my screen right now. So when I tap on this, it's recording it. And now I'm going to stop the recording and then go to my gallery. It's in my gallery right now. So here is Nick Jonas Snapchat recorded. You can also record your friend's Snapchat like this. And it's really nifty because it won't tell them that you screenshotted or saved their Snapchat. You just hit record. You go to their Snapchat, wait until the timer runs out. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Open up their Snapchat.
Screenshot and don't you share this Snapchat.
Stop the recording. And then go to your gallery. And then now you have this Snapchat saved. And that's how you do it. I've seen a lot of people try to make these cheap homemade speakers. And I wanted to try it out for myself. So I made one, and you can make one too. To create your speakers, you'll need the following items. You'll need scissors, a pencil, the inside of a toilet paper roll, or if your phone is too big, you can't really use this, so I don't even know why I have this. You'll need cardstock paper to create a tube, and you'll need 2 cups. Happy Halloween in April. Let's get started. First step is to measure our phone. So I'm gonna put the phone right here in the middle and draw around it. Okay, so once you get kind of like a gist of how big your phone is, take the other cardstock paper and use it as a ruler. And try to make better lines. You'll end up with a drawing like this. Disregard these, because I just made it a little bigger. But it should look like a rectangle like this. Now take your scissors and cut a hole where the lines are. This is the tricky part. How do you do this? You know what? Good thing that we do not have a toilet paper roll, because that would be really hard with paper. Or cardstock paper, you can just do this. Then you can start cutting. Now you have a hole. See if you can stick your phone in there and it fits. And it does, so we did it right. Now you're gonna take this and you're going to roll it into a tube. Then we're gonna tape it. Now take the other cardstock paper and take this, put it on top, and you're gonna trace around this. Cut that. So now you're gonna end up with this. What you're gonna do is place it on the cup, and this is gonna be used as a template, and you're going to draw the circle again. So you're going to be an expert in drawing circles after this. Cut the circle from the cup, like that. Just start cutting. What you're going to end up with is two cups with two holes. You're going to insert the tube that you just created into these holes, like that. The other one like this. And it looks like this. Let's try these speakers out and see if it actually works. I have a YouTube music video. Wanna push play? This is what it sounds like without the speakers. Now I'm gonna put it in. Well, if you can't tell the difference, then you just made a really cool cell phone stand. Ta-da! I can't tell the difference. Whatever. Anyway, hope you guys tune in next week. I'm going to have more Snapchat tips and tricks, and I'll have more cool stuff for us to do. Bye! Oh, and please subscribe.